a sold-out Indianapolis Motor Speedway. So many people wanted to be here to witness the 500.